Hey everybody, Ethan Stokes here, Lake Pro Tackle. Today we're going to go over how to rig up a drop shot in the proper way. Alright, so there's three main components of a drop shot. Simple, your hook, your weight, and your soft plastic worm or whatever type of bait you're going to be rigging on it. So, your first thing you got to do is kind of take into consideration how much leader you want, how far you want between your hook and your weight. So I always try to pull that out first when I get ready to tie my hook on. So I'll take about a foot or so. Then I'm going to go ahead, I'm just going to tie a simple Palomar knot or whatever your favorite knot of choice is. For me, the Palomar just works best. And then to ensure that that hook point stands out and faces up like you want it to keep your bait rigged properly, what we're going to do with the tag end, so I'll show you what that knot. But we're going to take our tag end and we're going to run it right back down from the top of the eye. Back down through. So what that's gonna do, it's gonna keep your hook point sitting out and facing up. So that way you're gonna be able to hook your fish. Then for your weight, a lot of these drop shot weights have this little, I don't know if you can see that in the camera or not, but it's kind of it pinches your line essentially. So you're gonna put your line through it, just like that, and grab it, and pull it through. That's gonna hold it in place. And if you snag it up, all you're gonna do is break off that drop shot weight and you're not gonna lose your hook and your plastic typically. So then the way I like to rig my worm is I'll nose hook it, but I don't usually hook it all the way through like that, because that way I've found it makes your bait spin and it'll twist your line really bad. So what I'll do is I'll kind of lay my hook across, figure out where I want it to hide. And I'm just gonna hide it inside the nose and barely have that point sticking out, so it's still easy to hook a fish, but it'll keep your bait from spinning on your hook and twisting your line up. So when you're all said and done, you'll have your bait just about a foot off the bottom or so, or you can fish it for suspended fish by vertically fishing it right below your boat. But here's how you rig it. You go out there and catch some fish with it. Good luck.